Uintu people are Native Americans who live in Northern California. They are a part of an association of people known as the Uintu. The language comes from the Petun language family. The Bridge Gulch Massacre, also known as the Hay Fork Massacre or Natural Bridge Massacre, occurred on April 23, 1852, when more than 150 Uintu people were killed by about 70 American men, led by William H. Dixon, the Trinity Court Sheriff. The massacre was in response to the killing of Colonel John Anderson by the Uintu. The Americans tracked the Uintu to a part of the Hay Fork Valley, also known as Bridge Gulch, where they had made camp. They waited until early morning before attacking to ensure that nobody could escape. When daylight broke, they attacked the Uintu, who were just beginning to awaken. More than 150 Uintu people were killed, with only two or three infants surviving the attack. The Nomlaki and Patwin languages were also dialects of the Petunian language, but only Uintu is still spoken, and only by a few elders. Although the Uintu language is severely endangered, some young Uintu people are working to learn their ancestral tongue again. Today the population has recovered somewhat and there are about 2,500 Uintu people. Many live on the Round Valley Reservation and on the Cosa, Cortina, Grindstone Creek, Redding, and Rumsey rancherias in northern and eastern California. Colleen Sisk is the spiritual leader and the tribal chief of the Winnemem Uintu tribe, and a last speaker of the language that sustains her people's identity. For 100 years, the tribe has been fighting with the U.S. government over its territory along the McLeod River, abutting Mount Shasta, which they consider their birthplace. Loss of land and loss of language are connected, says Sisk. This land is our church. The Uintu people are trying to carry out their language and traditions and pass them down to the younger generations. Hopefully, the younger generation will keep the language alive.